Hi, my name is Emily Krupin. I'm the Harlequin Romantic Suspense Assistant Editor. My weekend writing tip is to break up dialogue with action. People don't stop everything they do when they're talking. They fidget, they wash dishes, they pace. Without showing characters actions, they'll seem frozen in place. To avoid this and to make dialogue feel more natural and realistic, break up what the character is saying with what he or she is doing. And as a bonus tip, this is also a great way to show rather than tell how a character may feel about a conversation. For example, a heroine rolling her eyes at the hero will definitely say something to readers without actually saying it. Thanks.